Get to hear me now. If you get to hear me now. Hey everyone, Cools44Plays here, and welcome back to yet another video. And in today's video, we are playing a map called Green Prison. So I'm going to see if we can escape this Green Prism. Hold on, I don't need this stuff. I actually grabbed that. Okay. Alright. I think we step onto this pressure plate. It's got this resource pack where a lot of the items are green. Oh, what a nice day. No school, just chilling under my favorite tree. That's how I feel about school right now, except I don't have a tree. I can just lay here all day. What? Oh, I clicked the wrong thing. And hopefully the ground won't randomly collapse and I'll fall into a weird green prison. Oh, that scared me. Whoa, okay. Are you kidding me? So this is... I feel like this is gonna be like a... What's this? Look, see guys? It's a, nothing hopper. Look at this crafting table. That's so cool. Oh, I think... there's an... Strength potion. No effects. Gives you the ability to push... green stone block. So, what does that mean? Push green stone... Oh, that must be what it's talking about, but... How do I get up there? Hold on, we're gonna try. Can I, like... It's a puzzle map, so I'm assuming there's parkour involved as well. Hold on. I hope I did this right. Okay. Whoa, look at that. Okay. So we're gonna try and push it that way if we can. Or maybe not. Oh, I have to put it on the hopper. Okay, guys, I'm not very good at parkour, as you can see. Oh my gosh. Please. There we go. And then... I think that we messed up. Oh, I can come back here. Yep. Okay, so that fell onto that. Now this can be placed on... what does that really do, though? Wait, hold on. I think I just... Oh, we gotta first try that. Never mind. I thought I saw... something there. There's a torch. These are all just slabs up here. So that's not really helpful. Not quite sure what to do here. Just a lever. Can we set? Okay, we got it. Oh, what is... Can I, like, do something with that? Sorry, guys, got a nose itch. Okay. Wait. This could be placed on concrete powder. This is concrete. Oh my gosh, what even is that now? Is that a little sponge? Okay. Oh, wait, there's a bottom chest. It's got an iron ingot. Wait. Looks like. No, it is. Slabs under there. Okay. I don't know about you guys, but this is pretty cool. Oh, that doesn't do anything now. And it's looking like this is gonna have some parkour, yeah. Oh, wait, you can't make that. There's gonna be an invisible block somewhere. Is there like an invisible block somewhere? No way. Uh-oh, fell. feel like I'm supposed to be in survival, but I don't know. Because we can't make that jump. Come on. I think we're supposed to be in survival. Okay, I'm lagging. It doesn't look like it. I think there's something we're still missing. Nothing I can do up there. Yeah. Wait, can we get onto this? No. I don't think so.
Yes.
That has nothing up there. Sorry guys, I kinda lost my voice. Sounds like, huh? I don't think we can make that, because if we line this up, I think we're right there. And then we have to go up there. On. No way we can. Just gotta get like a pressure plate or something around here. Something we're looking for. What about that? Nothing. Oh man. Wait, I wonder if there's a pressure plate up there. And we just have to throw this on it. Oh, there's a button down there. I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to do. Wait. Why can we mine that? It's not right. Because I can't mine anything else. Look, I'm holding down. There's iron nuggets. I mean, we can always turn them back if we need to. Oh man. Sorry, you guys. I'm stuck up. Like this. Dude, I'm already stumped, and we're just at the start of this. Surely there's like something. Huh. Is there nothing up there, even? Huh. Get this awesome skin, you guys. So good. I'm kind of confused as to what we're supposed to do. There's nothing up there, looks like. Maybe not a nugget? No, just eat. Trying to see if there's something on the roof, maybe. So we can come in here, but I don't think there's a need. Except for getting into that chest. Can still push green blocks, though. But there aren't any green blocks to push. If only there was some green stone we could push. Wait a minute. Maybe that wasn't supposed to go there. Well, no, because there's not concrete powder out here even, so it's not like we could have placed it. I'm gonna try mining this for just a second here and see what happens. Oh, it's cracking. Okay. I'll be back with you guys here in just a second once this breaks. So, we broke it, and considering it took me like almost 5 minutes, I think it may have been obsidian or something. I don't really know. There's gonna be. No way. Gives you infinite arrow. And that's. I thought I checked back there. I guess I didn't look. Like, back there, but, you know. Did we hit it? No, we were close. I hit it. That allows access to over here. It's like a... Oh, no. I feel like we should hold on to this bow. And I feel like we're gonna die if we touch this. No? Wait. Did you guys see that? I could, like, almost break one of these. So... What exactly are we trying to do? So there's fences there. Doesn't really look like there's anything. Anything? Another button. Oh, of course. Yeah. And we're just gonna shoot that there. That was cool. Ow, there's fall damage. Yeah, that hurt. Okay, and more nuggets. I feel like that's not all the button does. I don't know why. Wait, we didn't check.
So we can hear each other? Can you hear me?
There's gotta be something. Look, there's more blocks that didn't fall. No. I wonder if this didn't fall for a reason. Let's try hitting it again.
Yeah.
Did we hit it?
Yeah, hold on.
We have infinite arrows. Yeah, I think we would have hit it. Hold on. Let me see if I can see anything. Let's head back and see if that did anything over here.
Yeah.
Can't believe we wasted our time breaking this block. When it literally does nothing. Alright, we're so bad at parkour.
I'm not ready.
What?
Yeah, I'm not ready.
Why is my sprinkler not working? Yeah. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh. Okay. Made that. So that's blocked off. Like that. What was that? Did you guys hear that? I think that was the sound of the button reactivating. But I'm not 100% sure.
No.
Bro, I don't know what to do right here. Surely there's something like underneath this slab that's gonna tell us what to do. Alright, let's try shooting this thingy again. See what happens. Wait. Is that just me? Or is there something else back there? Hold on just a second. Hold on just a second. There was another hole back there. You see it? It's got a torch, but that looks like it's it. I feel like there's more to that. You just gotta angle up the right shot. I know we hit that torch, but it doesn't look like there's anything back there. But then what do we do? Is there like a button on top of one of those? No. Chest nuggets. What can you make with iron nuggets? I mean, not much to be honest. We can get two iron Ingots. Perfect. That's it. That's all that you can make. My gosh, my parkour guys. So bad. I do have a bow now, though. I don't really know what to do. There's something else back there. Is there?
Stop, don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Okay, still attached to that. We need to detach it. But even so, I don't think that's really gonna do much.
I don't know.
What? Oh, the frog creature scared me. Oopsie. What? No. What the? How did we? Sticky keys. Gosh. Sorry, I turned the monster off. I don't really know, like, what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, seriously? This jump? I think. I feel. There's something really close. I just have not found it.
I think there's a.
Search everywhere.
I need to check something. I don't know if that's what it was. Just stand still.
I literally have no idea.
I need to get a free kill on you. Get a free kill on you. Get a free kill on you.
Anything in there? No. I already checked those. They're like.
Bro, how long does it take you to
kill him? Fine, don't accept my iron nuggets. If we turn these into.
Ow!
And bars. Is there something we can do with that?
Ow. Alright, now we're fine. Alright. I'll tell you whenever we can do it.
No,
it
seems to be up there.
Right
I'm actually so confused on what to do.
Oh, I've got it before. If you want
to. We will figure this out, guys. But it's just looking like it may take a while. Here, what if I give you some iron? Okay.
Yeah, my
iron. Please. I don't know what to do. Do you want our ingots?
No.
I have no idea what to do.
I'm just gonna ask you this.
Alright, I'll come back to you guys here in just a minute if I can figure out what to do. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in just a second. Okay, so I could not figure it out. So, I'm just gonna have me some fun. Because I literally have no idea what to do. Like, I came up here. I don't know. It's frustrating. Sky's map, bro. It's so annoying. I don't even understand it. So. No way. What is this? Eat it, map creator. I'm done with this. Oh no, buddy. Okay, I can't break command blocks. Oh well. What are these? What the? What is this? Destroy all the blocks that are not in the mirror? It's a diamond pickaxe, really, but. Hold on. I wanna see this guy's world. Oh. So, that stuff down there that I thought was a sponge, it's actually obsidian. So, let's see, what else can we do? I know. No, I don't know actually. Why are what? Gotta find good strategy to destroy everything. We're just spawn a ton of. Ooh, okay. Wait, what is this? Okay. So summon Ender Dragon. Oh my gosh. Wait, I have an idea. No, I can't place it. There's so many dragons, bro. I'm lagging and it is so loud. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I can't handle it. No, not this place again. I'm out of here. But I do want to try to figure out what we were supposed to do. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to. Because this map is impossible. What in the world? Bro. Maybe some gas and a gun or something. What? Oh, let's see. Oh, I want to do this. Let's see. No, it's time first.
It's coming back.
What?
Give me ammo.
Wait.
Shotgun and AR.
Okay. Whoa. Dude, look at this. Whoa. Oh my. We're shifting. Look at how fast we're going. We look so tall.
Yeah, I have none.
And now we look short. Now we're gonna see if we can get back to this. Dude. We just about ran off the world. Oh, back. We found it. Yes. No. What? Dude. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. I'll see you guys next time. So, bye.